In this video, I'm breaking down the top 5 best HP laptops that you can buy in 2023. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description box down below, and by the end of this video, you will know exactly what the best HP laptop is for you. Number 5, HP Elite Dragonfly G3. You won't believe the battery runtime on the HP Elite Dragonfly G3. According to our in-house testing, it lasted a whopping 14 hours and 20 minutes. A typical premium laptop lasts about 10 hours, so we were pleasantly surprised to see that the Elite Dragonfly G3 surpassed that threshold by more than 4 hours. The Elite Dragonfly G3 is packed with 12th Gen Intel Core i5 and i7 processors, at least 256GB of SSD storage, and a minimum of 16GB of RAM. The cheapest configuration is about $1,900, but the total could climb to $4,000 if you need 32GB of RAM, 1TB of SSD storage, 5G support, and a 12th Gen Intel Core i7 vPro processor. Best of all, the Dragonfly G3 actually has a good webcam. It has a 5MP shooter, which is a step above the 720p and 1080p webcams that continue to plague the laptop market. Number 4, HP Pavilion 14. The HP Pavilion 14 isn't the type of sexy powerhouse that will change your life. However, it is a stable everyday performer that won't blow your budget and will keep you pushing documents out at a good clip. It ticks off a lot of the boxes for students and workers participating in remote or in-person learning. At $549.99, the Pavilion offers an attractive, affordable laptop with solid performance for day-to-day document pushing and content viewing. Its combination of performance, lightweight, and budget price is very hard to beat, making it an excellent choice for those on a budget who only need a laptop to handle the basics and enjoy some content. Number 3, HP Dragonfly Folio G3. Business doesn't have to mean boring, a case HP have stated in full with the Dragonfly Folio G3. With its soft, faux leather lid, ultra-portable frame, and black slate design, HP's fantastic 2-in-1 laptop oozes executive style. Its premium build is noticeable from every angle, but the parts you can't see are by no means any less impressive. Our review unit was outfitted with a 12th Gen Intel Core i7 processor tuned for performance and efficiency, 16GB of RAM, a speedy 512GB SSD, and Intel Iris A graphics. The combination of which results in a machine that can might light work of the heaviest of jobs. Rounding the Dragonfly Folio G3 out as one of the best business laptops on the market is the inclusion of a crystal-clear 13.5-inch touchscreen display, a well-performing backlit keyboard with a sizable 4.6 by 3.2 inches touchpad, and an 8MP, 100-degree field-of-view webcam that delivers phenomenal pictures for video calls and conferencing. Number 2. HP Spectre X360 16. Does the HP Spectre X360 16 with its 12th Gen Intel CPU measure up to what Intel's latest 13th Gen processors can offer? Absolutely. The Spectre still exceeds what it takes to be a premium 16-inch, 2-in-1 laptop that's more than worth considering. HP's take on a 16-inch convertible laptop already impressed with a premium form factor and dazzling OLED touchscreen. And now it's taken it a step further by bringing decent performance, too. Again, the 2-in-1 laptop is an added bonus. For those that enjoy a sizable tablet, one that can be used with HP's added rechargeable tilt pen, it does a fine job. If you're after a 16-inch 2-in-1 laptop with a premium design, look no further. Now, the last product on the list is HP Victus 15. Budget-friendly and gaming laptop aren't two things you often find in the same sentence. However, HP's Victus lineup of laptops focused on delivering laptops perfectly fitting of both descriptors. The Victus 15 is one of those laptops, and while it won't satisfy the thirst of those with ray tracing in mind, it absolutely has its own audience. AAA titles aren't everyone's cup of tea. If you're a fan of the golden oldies, emulating the classics, or consider yourself something of an indie gaming connoisseur, then this is the laptop for you. The Victus NVIDIA GTX GeForce 1650 graphics are by no means top of the line anymore, but it sure beats attempting to game on integrated Intel Iris A, or AMD Radeon graphics GPUs. If you think the Victus GPU is an indicator of an inferior machine, think again. The Victus 15 actually houses an Intel Core i5-12450H processor, 8GB of RAM and 512GB of SSD storage. That alone is a pretty impressive amount of boomph to find in a machine of its price range. So, that's all about today's video. See you guys next time.